Hi, Elmbrook friends. This is Alice Atkins. Greetings from the Netherlands. As of January, I am being sent from InterVarsity to an International Fellowship of Evangelical Students, IFES, here in Netherlands, with their International Student Ministries. So my job title is Supervisor and Trainer for International Student Ministry here at the universities all over Netherlands. So right now I'm supervising four staff. It's actually quite fun. They're from all over the place. Icham is from Pakistan. Tolan is from India. They're both doing their PhD. Doro is half Iranian, half Dutch. She grew up here in the Netherlands. And David is a Dutch staff, but he grew up in China. So his Chinese is better than mine. So a lot of transition, but also a lot of fun trying to figure out how to supervise internationally and trying to get to know IFES Netherlands better. Would you pray for that continued transition, for wisdom as I supervise cross-culturally, and for all the things I'm learning, even as I, interact cross-culturally, supervise cross-culturally, lead cross-culturally. So it's pretty exciting and I'm having a lot of fun with it. Another prayer request is this fall, I'm teaching a cross-cultural class at JD Seminary. I'll be co-teaching. This will be my first time teaching a seminary level class. So would you pray for that? Pray for the preparation, pray for the wisdom from the Lord as to what to teach and what to take out. I'll be teaching with a former teacher. This will be, we'll be doing it together this year, and then it'll be handed off to me after that. And so it's a lot of fun. A lot of students from Africa, South Asia. This year there is a Malaysian student also in the mix. So that's what's going on in the fall. A prayer request as of today. We just found out officially we don't have insurance with Netherlands. We thought we qualified for the social insurance here in the Netherlands, and we just found out today that we don't. So we're scrambling at this moment to figure out how we can get back on insurance with either UWM or InterVarsity. Would you pray for that process? And would you pray none of us gets hurt in the meantime? Also, we didn't budget for it. So would you pray for the Lord's provision for the budget for doing insurance outside of the Netherlands back in the US? So those are some of the prayer requests. Again, JD and I and the boys, Isaiah and Elijah, are so grateful for all your prayers. The boys are back for the summer, and we're planning to have some good family time this summer. Blessings.